Good afternoon, Mr. Demirel. Could you please tell us about your area? Which countries you are responsible for? And could you please tell us what is new?
Okay. I'm responsible for East European countries, Balkan countries, USA and UK as well. So now, as you know, we are at the stand in Ukraine here now. Before we had at MITT Moscow. Last year we had a good increase in Russian market, so almost 15% increase, because of also some Arab Spring.
Yes.
We benefit from this, to be honest, because our competitive country, Egypt, got some tourists because of the situation in the Middle East countries. But this year, I think Egypt is also going well, as far as I heard now. In Russia, maybe we cannot reach the same increase like before, but I am sure that we're going to have increase like around 7-8%, not like before, but again, because especially in Russia, the new passport holders are increasing very huge.
Yes.
It's a good point that they want to go on abroad, otherwise getting visa is expensive, they don't want to go anywhere, they don't buy.
What about the new visa agreement with Ukraine?
As you know, Turkey just published in our official gazette, and now we are expecting to do the same thing from Ukraine part. I think they say, also our ambassador says that till June, the visa agreement will be inactive for both parties.
When they sign, it will be automatically activated, or we need to wait some more time?
Turkish part did his own job, not the Ukrainian part.
When the Ukrainians also sign, do we need to wait some more time?
Yes, 3 months.
3 months. Okay. I know that you are very interested in the technology, and Turkey is also doing so many things. I would like to ask you what Turkey how Turkey use the technology, what they do. Could you please tell us a little bit about?
As you know, digital world is embracing all of us now. The world is getting smaller and smaller because of digital campaigns and digital platforms, blogs and everything. Every second something's happening, everybody's aware of everything because of the digital technology. Now, in this year, we decided at least 15% digital campaigns in our markets. So we are everywhere now, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Foursquare, and also except these campaigns, we are trying to create new campaigns on destination base. Now, Bodrum is doing like Panik Bodrum. And now we are working on for Istanbul, and we want to work on Antalya and other regions that each destination of Turkey then connect with the world on digital platforms as well.
Please tell us, not only for technology, but tell us something new that people may not know.
In our campaigns, of course, except these campaigns, we are also different things, like we are organizing shopping festivals, so we're not just using our sense things. Also we would like to increase to our Anatolian sites, east part of Turkey as well. The cultural heritage is so important for Turkish, and also we would like to do some festivals. Last year we did a jazz festival in Antalya and Aspendos, so we would like to increase the image and the awareness of Turkey everywhere. Support our campaigns. Also, our offices are working on the campaigns for European Football Championship and the Olympiads in London this year.
Yes.
Two big events, as you know. Now we're going to do some special campaigns there. Also, this year we are the sponsors of two famous football teams, one Liverpool and the other one Hertha Berlin. We would like to sponsor the big clubs, like you know the. Increase the power of Turkey.
Do you plan any teams in Russia?
Yes, we are now talking with CSKA Moscow. I think soon we will decide.
You will tell us soon, I guess. we have any questions.
Yes, as I heard yesterday, there is one of the interesting museum in Ukraine.
Ah, yes.
You bring to Turkey to exhibit their things.
As you know, no. Yes, there is a wonderful micro art museum. So Arnav, one of the colleagues from the museum, is here, and he's gonna interview with this special person who did all this artworks. So last year I also talked with him, and we came to the point. But after that, because of his little sickness, we have to wait a little bit. Now I think in this year we would like to bring this exhibition to Turkey, mm-hmm. not just with this available artworks. Also, we would like to order some little macro arts of Hagia Sophia, Sultanahmet, Topkapi Palace, and we will just do this mobile exhibition everywhere in Turkey.
Same time, we will send some of the exhibition.
Yes, this can be also a big step, so I think we can also bring some exhibitions from Turkey, then we can exhibit our wonderful culture and history as well. And by the way, I forgot to tell you, this year the Ukrainian market is, and also interest to Turkey is very high. As we talk with our tour operators, we are expecting more than 10% increase this year. I think maybe more. Everybody is so happy and so hopeful about this market.
Thank you so much.
I have one okay. last question.
Okay.
But this is a little bit personal, like private. You are in tourism industry for a while, and I would like to ask, when you have a holiday, what you like to do?
For holidays, of course, I always prefer my country because I am still trying to discover new places every day, a new place. I would like to see Göbekli Tepe in Urfa. And next week, again, I would like to visit Mardin and Antep, Adıyaman area. So this year, I would like to discover my country again.
Okay, thank you very much.